So well, let me start the connections. So look at this 74151. Okay, first, so I have inserted 74151 here and 7404 here. Okay, this is 74151 and this is 7404. Two ICs. Why do you need two ICs? So this 74151 is needed to perform this multiplexer experiment. And why do you need NOT gate? Because you came across D bar and D, right? When you come across D bar, you need to make use of an inverter. Inverter is something like NOT gate. So I used 74151 here and 7404. You can use anywhere. There is no rule like 74151 should be inserted here, something like. You can insert it anywhere you want. Okay, but there should be a connection between these two ICs. That's the thing. First, okay, 74151 is there now, which is ground for 74151. 8 is ground. 74151 is 16 pin IC. So this is 16 pin IC means all of them are taken into consideration. But when it comes to 7404, 8 and 9 are disconnected. We don't take these two into consideration. It's 8 and 9, because this is 14 pin IC, which 7404 is 14 pin IC. Starts from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 8, not this one. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. This is 16 pin IC. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All of them are taken into consideration. But when it comes to here, only 7, 8, and 9 are neglected. Okay. So according to this, 8 is ground, 16 is VCC. Okay, let me connect here. So this is 8 is ground, right? This is 8 is ground. Okay. 16 is VCC. So connect it to 16. This is VCC and this is ground. Okay, done. So coming with NOT gate. 7 is ground, 14 is VCC, right? 7 is ground, 14 is, this is 14, so don't get confused, as it is written 16, this is 14 pins, so 16 acts as 14 now, 14 is VCC, okay. So coming with, okay, so look at this, 9, 10, 11, A, B, C, these are all control inputs, 9, 10, 11. So this is 9 connected to this will be A, this will be B, this will be C, and this will be D. So what is 10? 10 is B. 10 should be connected to B. Okay. Then C, 11. So look at here, 11 should be connected to C. This is A, this is B, this is C. Okay. And look at this Q. Pin number 5 is Q. Q refers to output. Pin number 5 should be connected to output. So you can connect here, anywhere below these three. Okay. Output is 5. So I have done with A, B, C, ground, and VCC are done, and Q is done. So let me connect this D's. Okay, D3, D2, D1, D0. So what is D3? Pin number 1 is D3. What is D3? So rather than going with D3, let me go with D0. Pin number 4 is D0. Pin number 3 is D1. Pin number 2 is D2. Pin number 1 is D3. What is D0? Okay. So D0 is D bar. Okay, I will deal with the D bar later. Okay. Leave D0 now. Let me go with D1. What is D1? Pin number 3 is D1. What is D1? D1 is 1. 1 means VCC. Pin number 3 is D1. Pin number 3 is 1. 1 means VCC. So D3, take a wire from D3 to connect to VCC. This is VCC, right? So you can see the hole here. You just insert it like this. Okay. D3. Then D2. Pin number 2 is D2. What is D2? D2 is 1. Again VCC. D2. connect to VCC. Okay. So then D2. What is D3? D3 is 0. 0 means ground. This is pin number 1 is D3. Ground means this one is ground. This is ground. Okay. I have done with D1, D2, D3. D0 is left out. I will deal with the D0 later. Let me put D4, D5, D6. D4 is 1, D5 is 1, D6 is 1. All D4, D5, D6 are 1. So connect D4, D5, D6, all 3 to VCC. So D4, what is D4? Pin number 15, pin number 14, pin number 13. D4, D5, D6. This is pin number 15. Connect to VCC. Pin number 14. Connect to VCC. Pin number 13. Connect to VCC. Why VCC? Because D4 is 1, D5 is 1, D6 is 1. Whenever you find 1, you should be connected to VCC. Whenever you find 0, you should be connected to ground. So we have done with D6, D5, D4, D3, D2, D1. We have left with D0 and D7. D0 is D bar, D7 is D. Okay. So D7 means D. So D7 is pin number 12. Okay. So pin number 12. So D7. So whenever you find D, that should be connected to input of NOT gate. If you pass D as an input of NOT gate, and D bar will be the output because an inverter, right? So like that. So then D0 is D bar, right? D0, pin number D0 is 4. D0 is 4. You should be connected to output of NOT gate. So D is input of NOT gate, D0, D bar is output of NOT gate. Okay. So we have left with one more control input here. Okay. This is D. So this is A, this is B, this is D. Okay. D should be connected to the input of NOT gate. Where you connected D, no? D. So there you're supposed to connect D. So you need D. So take it from D. So 2 is D bar. So that's it. So these many connections you are supposed to do. Once the connections are done, if something goes wrong, so you can't correct by looking at one and wire, because there will be a lot of confusions. If something goes wrong, you need to remove everything and you need to start from the beginning. So whenever you're supposed to remove the wires, you should hold at the bottom and you should remove like this. Okay. So don't hold the wire and grab it. Okay. If you do it, you will damage the wires. So once you're done with, like, just switch on. Okay. So when all the inputs are 0, so something is wrong, I think. So I had left one connection, this one enable. This enable is there now, pin number 7, that should be connected to ground. Okay. I have connected this pin number 7. This is pin number 7, is connected to ground. Okay. So now I'm getting, when all the inputs are 0, A 0, B 0, C 0, D 0, the output is 1. When all the inputs are 0, 0, 0, the output is 1. So if it is 0, 0, 0, 1, the output should be 0. I'm making this high, the output should get 0. Okay, when all the inputs are high, the output should be high. So high. So let me check with 0. Okay. 0 double 0 triple 1. This is 0 triple 1 0. Double 0 double 1 again 0. 0 double 1. Sorry, 0 double 1 0 is 0. 0. Okay. If I want to check with 1 0 1 1. This is 1 0 1 1 1. 1 0, where is this? 1 0 1 1 is 1, like this. you need to check for all the possible conditions and you need to show the output like this. If you're done with this, you're going to get a complete marks. So this is D as map entered variable. This is will be, this is C as map entered variable. And this has B as map entered variable and this has A as map entered variable. In an examiner, it all depends upon the examiner. So look at this, A as map entered with, there is no bar. So then there is no point in using the NOT gate directly. Directly whenever you find A7 and A1, interconnect A1 and A7. A1 and A7 means, look at here. This is A1, is A. A7 is A. What is the pin number for A7? What is the pin number for A1? A1 and A7 are something like D1 and D7. D7 is pin number 16 and D1 is pin number 3. Take a wire from 3 and connect it to 12 like this. 12, D3 are interconnected. And either from 12 or either from T, take a wire and connect it to A here. Okay, this is how you're supposed to perform the experiment. This is with respect to the multiplexer. So we'll go with the next full adder, off adder, okay?